So we could actually wait right on this ridge. Make relatively long radius so that we can take it basically from the ridge.
Yes.
Then my idea was just follow the ridge, maybe to from here I would go somewhere to this area. From here I would go straight to Tošt, from Tošt back to the Titovec takeoff.
Yes.
So that you basically have three options to where to go. From here I would go to Stari Vrh, from Stari Vrh and from Stari Vrh to landing.
Stari Vrh is, this is the safety point before.
This is landing and Stari Vrh should be A52, I think. Yeah, that's Stari Vrh.
And then the landing.
The safety pond that we are always using is A38. So basically you have to go another valley. It's not really a valley, it's just and from Stari Vrh you really have the valley. So this is the difficult part when you go to the other valley.
But it's not so difficult to do it.
No. Basically, we always fly through when we pass to the other side. The Stari Vrh is this hill there. So here, second one, left one.
Žumar! Kosem, daj pokliči Davorja. Pa reči na jednom kempu, pogledaj mi gov avto, mu javno alarm, da ene hotel dret vanka.
Gremo na tega tabam, pa gremo pa v Star
Wars.
So from here, okay, the last part is okay. From Skobar is okay. I would back to the green. Where is the green? This is the green.
No, this is the green.